I see my girls like this stuff.
Fucking delicious. Fuck.
I've got you now, Fat.
I'm not fat, I'm big boned.
What's a dog's name again?
Luca.
Do me a favor and eat him for me, would you please?
Oh, there's Arlene.
That, my friend, is cannibalism, which is sad upon.
Odie's a hero!
Oh my god, Normal's high. He's fucking high.
Odie's an imbecile until further notice.
Odie's an imbecile until further notice.
If I were you, John doesn't let me sleep up top. Ever.
Odie, you want to sleep in the bed?
Neglection begins.
Oh, thank you very much. I'm not a cat, I'm a dog now!
Fuck you, SpongeBob!
Go fuck yourself, Patrick! Good luck with the nightmares!
Fuck you! We're no strangers to love!
Fuck off! Fuck off!
You know the rules, and so do I! A full commitment's what?
I'm thinking of.
Wouldn't get this from any other guy. I
just want to tell you how
it hurts you.
How the fuck did Odie throw that pillow at him?
I am God. You are a mere mortal.
I saw this and I thought, pretty sure it was your. Oh, I love the dish.
Oh, it's on.
You see. You can't
touch it. Come on, SpongeBob! Let's dance!
Don't sneak up on me, baby.
Oh, yeah, let's fucking dance!
Get that weak stuff out of here!
Come on, SpongeBob! Follow the rhythm!
No, it's something like this here. Can you do this?
I'm fucking dancing.
Oh, yeah, we're dancing!
Walk this way, please.
Quit dancing, Patrick!
I know SpongeBob! I lied to you with the Patrick voice!
Oh, look at this! Watch out now! Watch out for this thing! It could go!
Whoa! Talk for us, SpongeBob!
Before you stepped up to someone of my level. Huh. Back up! Come on. That was it. Maybe something a little bit more.
I'll stop.
Hey! Look, Garfield's dancing with Odie! They're like buddies now!
What's better? Oh my god! Odie, what are you doing here?
I was doing
There's more trouble.
What's that? Oh... Wait, is Garfield sexist?
Is that who I think it is?
Garfield sexist? Ooh, what the
Garfield, the sex update.
I said sexist, you bitch.
Sex update.
Taking it back to the kennel, right? Yeah?
No,
I'll take it. Don't put you up for a job if you'll shut up.
Behind. They're off on an adventure and you're still here.
I love how Garfield's like the only one who actually looks not normal.
He has like the biggest eyes, like the other cats and animals.
I see, but I'm
completely lost his mind. Doesn't realize how important I am to him. I need to be.
Sounds like a narcissist or a skill issue.
Time.
Hey, or a cat.
Wait up for me! You forgot me!
He's run! He's run! Dog?
Pull the hamstring!
Wait for me! I like how he fucking bounces when he runs.
Come on.
Ow.
Oh, my poor nose.
How did they not hear that thump?